Hello guys, welcome to King Jess Gaming, and for today we will do a review. From HAVIT Game Note. So without further ado, let's start. So yun guys, I bought it from DynaQuest PC. Pina-deliver ko siya to True Grub Express. Yan, nakikita naman natin yung box. Sa harap, makikita natin ang halagay. Game Note, yung brand. Ayan yung itsura ng headset. Dito ulit yung... Yan, logo. Yan. So, ito yung HAVIT Game Note H2026D. Ito yung unit niya. Tapos nandito yung specifications. Ilalagay ko na lang dyan sa screen nyo yung specifications. Yan. So guys, this is our second unboxing in this channel. If you want to watch the first unboxing video, you can look it up here. Okay, thank you. So let's start. Dahil quarantine nga ngayon, so ilan lang yung mga nag-deliver sa kanilang available. So pwede kayo pumunta sa DynaQuest PC na website and check nyo yung mga available products nila. Nagde-deliver sila kahit quarantine. So yun guys, ang laman ng box is yung headphone saka itong warranty card. So yun, wala na siya ibang laman. So yun guys, yung packaging niya okay naman, protected naman. Ganda, promise, napakaganda. Metal yung andito sa taas. Tapos meron pang synthetic leather yata to. Tapos na-extend din siya for comfort. And ang ganda din ng leather ng ear cups niya. Tapos yung mic na mumove. Tapos ang maganda pa dyan, naka-nylon coating yung mic para protected. Tapos yun guys, braided cable siya. Tapos yan, makikita natin dito yung logo. Tapos may yung silver lining na nakikita nyo dyan, umiilaw yan, RGB. I don't know if it's programmable, but sa pagkakaalam ko, hindi yata. So yun guys, yung build quality niya good naman. Feeling ko tatagal to. It was built for durability talaga. So dito din sa kabila, ganun din. Dito yung logo, tapos and may yung silver lining niyan, umiilaw yan, RGB. So, ang ganda nung itsura guys, overall. Simple lang, black saka silver. Diba? Ganun yung mga gusto kasi, simple lang. Tapos yun guys, makikita natin dito. Merong 3.5mm audio port saka mic port. Tapos, merong USB para sa LED light. Yung sa ilaw niya, sa RGB. Napakamura niya guys, budget na budget. Pero yung quality, napakaganda. Oh. Metal to guys, metal. Lightweight metal. Hindi siya mabigat, lightweight siya. Then comfortable, comfortable, comfortable. Ang price niya sa DynaQuest is 565 pesos lang guys. Check nyo sa baba, ilalagay ko yung link ng DynaQuest PC sa baba. Check nyo yung description, madami pa sila ibang products na magaganda. Meron silang keyboard, meron silang mouse, saka headphones. Yun. Check nyo na lang din sa page. So, this is the unboxing. Let's go to the review. Let's go!
Mic check, 1, 2, 3. So guys, ito yung tunog niya pag nagta-type.
5 seconds.
Revealing area.
Got the spike.
Shot start.
Hold. Pushing.
Last player standing.
Die.
Clean.
My ult is ready.
Yun guys, sana nag-enjoy kayo sa video na to. Kung nag-enjoy kayo, please hit the like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow my FB page, and follow me also on my Instagram. So, thank you so much. Peace out. Let's go.